Hello friends, today I am going to tell you that which type of blade is used for cutting the iron. So you can see on the display that two types of blades are most often used for cutting the iron. They look like this. Can you see? These are the thin one meshed up. The granules are meshed up in this blade and it is used for cutting the iron. Its purpose is to cut the iron. So you can see that the 4 is written over here. The 4 means 4 inches and the 5 means 5 inches. You can also see the sign of inches over here. Inches. So 4 inches, it is used for cutting iron in 4 inches grinder, and 5 inches is used in the big grinder 5 inches for cutting the iron. Its shape is like this. So the purpose of the video is that I want to tell you that many of them are finding very difficult to find out which type of blade to be used for cutting the iron. So you can see these blades are used for cutting the iron. And they are also sometimes used for cutting the steel too in the machines. So now how to check out that these are 4 inches. I can also show you on the measuring tape. I am having this measuring tape. You can see the exact size of this comes out to be 4 inches. Its diameter is little bit more than, its diameter is approximately, it is called 4 inches. And you can see this 5 inches. You can see over here, its diameter comes out to be 5 inches. So that's why this blade is called 5 inches and this blade is called 4 inches. This one is used in small machines and this one is used in big machines for cutting of iron. So you recognize the blades which are used for cutting the iron? Okay, thank you so much. And if you like the video, please like it. Thank you.